Mr. Stevens, and I'm the director of the Youth Choir Program here at the University of Redlands. And at this time, I'd like to invite all the students in training chorus and youth choir to please come to the stage. We are very excited to be celebrating 10 years of the Youth Choir Program here at the University of Redlands. It was founded back in 2013 by our director of choral activities, Nicole Andrews, and it's just been growing ever since. So we're so happy you're here tonight. We have a wonderful short program that's supposed to be inspired by feelings of autumn and fall, and yet it's 97 degrees, so clearly I need a program better. But with all that said, I'd like to invite you all first to please stand and sing with us the Star-Spangled Banner, the national anthem, directed by Miss Emily Salas.
Find ourselves in the place our stars turn.
will return to the audience to go sit with your parents, and we will have the training chorus sing two pieces for us.
Thank you.
incomparable Miss Hanako Duffy. The youth choir has a few more pieces on our set. These are all pieces that will be repeated this Sunday at a guest performance at Plymouth Village that the University Youth Choir will be performing at. There's a little bit of info in the back. There's a little bit of info, I think, in the form I sent out, but I'll send more in an email to come. So look for that. But here is the following set for the youth choir.
Thank you.
so much for coming. It's been a really fun time for all of us. And we look forward to doing this program again on Sunday and having another performance in November and 2, 3 in December. So we hope you can join us for all of those, and we look forward to seeing you next week when we have rehearsal. So we have one more piece for you. This is Crawdad Song. Ready? Stage, we'll stay up a little bit for some pictures. So training chorus, come on and we'll take some pictures with everyone.